Zero. Here we go. Set three. Yeah. There we go. We've got a lead. Let's play with the lead. 1-0. Good spot. Nice spot. 21. And serving adventure to begin here. Replay. There we go. Nice stuff.
I know it doesn't ruin your day.
Yes. All right, good side change. All right, Bean, tried the dipsy doodle. Did not work. 4-2. We're on top of this missing number thing now on the scoreboard. Oh, 4-3. Good little intensity here. Come on, girlies. Bean. Fours. All right. Way not to let that hit the noggin. 5-4. Pick that up. Here we go. Deep, deep. Yes. There we go.
Good ball, lady.
Side change, it should be. Fives. Yes.
I'm pulling the radar.
10 miles away from us, the green dog. I don't think it's, according to the radar, it's not going to get us at all.
All right, good serve.
We might get a sprinkle if we got a few 30 minutes ago.
We're less concerned about it when we're not playing.
Yeah.
So. Bean. 7-5. Seven-six. This long. Seven up. Let's get the point in the switch. Just like I draw it up. Yeah, 8-7. Let's finish. All right. 9-7. Whether she thought there was a net, maybe? I don't know. Yeah. Oh, unlucky. All right, side out. Good pass here. Yes. Ten-8. Good spot. Yes. Yeah. Side change, I think. Twelve-8.
73 miles.
That was just a year you were born?
10 years, I guess. You know, yesterday, you were washing something off your foot in the bathroom.
Yeah.
And I was like, if I'd have known you better, I was going to be like, no, I don't know.
All right,
where
this
was.
Is actually a better story. So you finish your thought, and then we'll tell you the whole story.
So I'm like, if I'd have known you better, I was going to say, you know, you need to work on your aim. And at home, a drill I use is I threw Cheerios in the bowl in practice, you know.
All right, so here's the whole story. And I'll tell you even the story about you walking out and what I told Kevin.
I know what happened.
So the ball came out, and I was over there, right? I'm like, oh, I'll go get it. So I walk over there. And I sucked a little bit going over there, but not a big deal. So I'm walking back, and I, like, hit a mud slick, and I start doing this dance. My foot falls off. It's in the mud, which later I found out was goose poo.
Yeah.
And I mean, I am literally fighting to keep my balance. And it would have been quite fun if anybody had it. And so finally, I just like plant it.
With his hand.
He turns around this as I'm planted.
He's like this, and I'm like,
what is going
what
on?
What are you doing?
So I had
12-9.
I'm up there doing that, and you just kind of awkwardly walked out. And so I told you, I'm like, great, probably the story probably going on.
13-9. Yeah, 14-9. We got match point coming up. And that's a wrap. Third three set win, 15-10. That's it for the preseason.
Good job, ladies.